Hello everybody, welcome back to Tea Spicer Reacts. If you are new to my channel, my name is Tea, and in this reaction I am doing Floor Jansen from the lead singer of the band Nightwish. This time I am doing finally returning to her as an individual. I know that she released her solo album this year, I believe in March, but I have been very remiss in covering Floor and don't even let's get started on Nightwish. But the direction my first channel went in, which was more rock heavy, hasn't been that case in this channel. So I'm sorry, Nightwish fans. Now, there has been a lot to catch up on in terms of my Nightwish, delving into Floor and everything. Okay, so my last reaction was more than a year ago. It was off her first release of the album, which is Fire. I'll put the link to that right here. The song I'm doing today is Me Without You, and it's a live performance at Radio Veronica. I know this is there have been four releases of the album. The album's name is Paragon. Since I've reacted to Fire, I know that she was diagnosed with cancer. She went on treatment and that she announced that she was cancer-free. I also know that she said that she's having her second baby. And most importantly, I know that there was an announcement by Nightwish that said that they will not be touring for the foreseeable future. That there is a upcoming album that will be released in 2024. I think the album is supposed to have 12 tracks and 3 music videos. I think that's what I read about. If I'm not right in anything that I'm talking about, please correct me in the comment section, okay guys? But as I said, I have been away from Floor, from Nightwish, from all of it for a very, very long time. Now, before I start, I know this is a highly unusual thing that I'm doing here, but before I start, if you all have any Nightwish requests, please put them along in the comment section, along with Floor. As I said before, I know for certain that she has released 4 singles off the album so far, and I've only done Fire and now this one, right? I haven't reacted to Nightwish since around the same time last year, so I am really, really, really behind. Okay, all right, so without further ado, without all those big set of ground shaking earth shattering news, let's just jump into it. She has one of the best voices I have ever heard from I can't say a metal band. I mean, I know her background and I know that she sings like a operatic metal. I can't remember the term that they call it. I should tell you how very few rock songs I get to play and I get to react to, and here's what, y'all could be killing me because I actually have a live rock night every Friday on Twitch. I know, but you see, we play prog and we play metal, more old metal, 90s metal, a lot of undiscovered bands. So if you all want to join any fun, come along any Friday from 8 p.m. Requests are free. All you got to do is to follow the Twitch channel. Anyway, enough on that. Let's not hold that back. Let's just start and dive straight in, yeah? I'll let you know all about that in the ending. Here we go.
There's a me without you. In the darkest hour, with faded flowers, energy devours. Yet you're holding on. In the loudest silence, we're like dust and diamonds. Our
and I really did not want to stop it before it ended, but oh my god, I can't hold it in any longer, and I'm so afraid I'm going to lose my train of thought because of my memory. Okay, just small things. One, it is so good to hear her voice. I didn't think I was going to miss her voice as I have done, because I love her voice. It's amazing how different her solo album is to her band, you know, performances and music and stuff like that. She still, you know, shows off her voice, yes, but it's definitely not rock. Well, I don't think it's rock, but especially not this song. I wouldn't say it's pop either, but it's kind of like ethereal, which is what I call her, the ethereal goddess, you know what I mean? But and three, she is pregnant here, right guys? So congratulations, Flo. But anyway, let's continue because we only have a little bit to go again, but beautiful performance. I'm really digging this.
wasn't me without you.
Yeah.
Oh, that's marvelous. Oh, that is just too good. Oh, I have got to do a Nightwish reaction soon because, as I said before, it's been a year. A year. That is just horrible to say. I'm so sorry. It's just that, oh my God, there have been so many things behind the scenes with the channel, with my health. And I hardly ever get either personal reactions or PayPal, Patreon reactions to Nightwish. So, you know, I've been very miss. I will work on that. I'm getting so close to catching up with all my backlogs. But thank you so very, very, very much, Tex. I know. Thank you so much. Not only for the request, but also the patience. Guys, put your request for Floor, for Nightwish, down in the comment section. Please put links as well, so I will know exactly what video you want me to react to. Check, I will list the two, the Nightwish reactions, and also the reaction to Fire, in case you hadn't seen it as yet, okay? Thank you so much for sparing a few moments of your time for watching my reaction. I hope you at least were entertained. If you did like my reaction, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. And of course, hit the notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I post a video. The link to this video and to Floor's personal YouTube page will be in the description along with Nightwish's link. So if this is your first introduction to Floor Jansen, if you think she's good now, take a peep, just a peep of what she songs with Nightwish. And let me warn you, Nightwish is a metal, operatic metal band, I think is what you will call Nightwish. Yeah? Am I wrong there? Because I'm going to cheat and I'm going to check it out. Because I couldn't remember what genre. Symphonic metal, that's the word I was trying to remember. A simple stroke of my keyboard. Alright, so guys, as I said before, all the links in the beginning, all the links that I was telling you about, you know, like my Twitch, my Discord server, Patreon, all those lovely stuff. If you would like to check, you know, behind the scenes and become a spicy, support the channel, do all those lovely things, there are links in the description box for you to follow. If I would hope you would become a part of the fam. If not, then you just want to check out reactions, that's no problem. I appreciate you nonetheless. All right, guys, that's it for me. Another one bites the dust. Yeah, so until next time, everyone be safe. Be you too. You do no harm to others. And I'll see you all very, very soon. Mwah! Have a good day, everybody. Ta-ta.